What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. For some of you guys know, I started YouTube. Yep, I started YouTube. Yeah. I started a year ago. So, I just came up here to tell you that it's my 1 year anniversary on YouTube. Yeah, guys. I'm sure you guys didn't know. I'm excited. And I've been on YouTube for a year now. So, yeah, thank you guys for all the supporters that have been here for me every day. And this is my 1 year anniversary, or my YouTube 1 year anniversary special. So, guys, I'm filming this on a today's date. On the 27th of November. And my 1 year anniversary is on the 1st of December. So I'm just filming this a little bit early. But yeah, I'm filming this way early. But then I started YouTube last year on the 1st of December. 2020. So 1st of December 2010. So thank you guys for all the supporters. And I wish we could hit 20 subscribers by the end of this year, maybe even more. But then my goal is to reach 20 subscribers before Christmas. And yep, so guys, please subscribe if you're new, if you haven't already, because all this is possible because of you guys. And you're my supporters, and thank you guys so, so much for subscribing and liking my flexibility videos and my shorts and all my videos. Even though if they don't go that viral, you guys are just there to at least have more than enough views. And I'm so thankful for you guys. Thank you guys so much. And yep, that's what I wanted to speak about in this video, that this is my 1 year. So, about that, I was planning on giving you guys some tips on your oversplit. Now, I already know I did my oversplit video, so you could just check it out, link in description. But then if you haven't gotten your oversplits, I suggest you watch that. If you've gotten your splits, I suggest you watch that video that I did. If you haven't gotten your leg hold or your back bend or whatever of those tutorials I did, I make sure you go watch them because they're really nice, and they, like, that's how mine. I'm not really that type of person who's that flexible. I am a little bit, but I wouldn't call myself a Sophie Darcy or Anna McNulty or Liliana Ketchman. I wouldn't call those people. If you guys don't know those people, they shortened up their names is Lily K, Anna McNulty, and Sophie Darcy. Been heard of them? They contortionists. They super flexible, and I'm not like any of those people. I'm just a boy who just loves gymnastics and stuff. So I thought I would just come on YouTube, another platform, and share what I love to do best. So that's what I wanted to talk about. And thank you guys so, 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 so much for helping me. And we gained like from 17 to 18 to 19 so quickly. So thank you guys for the supporters, and I know we're moving quite slowly, and other people have got a lot of subscribers. We even started after me, but then I'm so, so, so thankful for you guys so much. Thank you so, 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 so much for always supporting me and always watching my videos. And some people, you can also check out my Instagram. Because I love Instagram, it's so nice. And my TikTok. And if you haven't seen my new short, you should probably go check it out. It's also a TikTok. So I just did a flexibility check. So just did some of this stuff. Anyway, this is my 1 year anniversary YouTube special. I really sorry. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Sorry guys about that. If you enjoyed it, if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Also, put on the post notification bell so you won't miss out every single time I upload a video. And thank you guys so much for being here and watching my videos. And also follow those three people, Anna, Lily, and Sophie. I'll put their links in this description. And also check out my TikTok, because I post there also. And thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you next week. Bye. Love you. Thank you. Bye.